though rare, there are documented reports of other generalist macropods eating carrion. In 2013, a western grey kangaroo was filmed eating a dead seabird on the beach in Western Australia. Several tree kangaroo species are reported to eat birds and reptiles in captivity. So, guys, do you know this amazing fact before? If no, then how you feel after listening this amazing fact? Comment in description.